Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'll be sharing with you what is a landing page, how does a landing page work, and what's the difference between a landing page and a website. Stay tuned until the end of this video to learn all about landing pages and to get exclusive access to a limited time 50% off offer on my Email Explosion course, which will help you get your first 1,000 email subscribers fast in less than 15 minutes a day. Also, make sure to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every time I post a new video. With that said, let's go ahead and jump right in. So, what is a landing page? A landing page is a single web page that has one main focus. This focus can either be to gather new email subscribers via an opt-in form, or to get your visitors to click on a button to get something in return, such as a product or a service. As an online marketer, landing pages are a great means to promote your opt-in incentives to your visitors. For instance, take a look at this lead generation landing page I created to promote my free Facebook group spreadsheet for bloggers. Everything that has been added to this page serves a clear purpose to get the visitors who land on this page to click on this button to then fill out this form to opt into my email list to get the free spreadsheet in return. There are no distractions and no other actions they can take on this page but click on this button and fill out this opt-in form. Another type of landing page you can create is a click-through landing page, such as a sales page, which will include information that will sell your visitors on your product or service and incentivize them to click on a call to action button, which will take them to a checkout page to get such product or service. The main difference between a landing page and a website is that whereas in a landing page, you only have one path and one action that you can take, on a website, the options are endless. You can click on a number of buttons or icons, each which will take you on a different journey. As such, whereas a website has a header and footer to help guide and direct you on those different journeys, a landing page has no header and no footer since you only have one ultimate journey: to subscribe if it's a lead generation landing page, or to make a purchase if it's a click-through landing page. If you're wondering how to create a landing page, even if you've never done so before, I've got your back. I have a number of tutorials here on YouTube to help you out, all at different price points. At the most affordable end, you can use your own website creation platform to create a landing page. I personally use Wix and created two landing page tutorials with it. One on how to make a beautiful landing page in Wix that converts, and another on how to build a free high-converting landing page in Wix. In the mid-tier, you can use your email marketing software to create a landing page. My email marketing software of choice is ConvertKit, which you can get started with for free by clicking on the link in the description box below. To help you out with ConvertKit landing pages, make sure to watch my tutorial on how to use ConvertKit to create a landing page. On the higher end, you can purchase a standalone landing page creator. I'm a huge fan of lead pages for that, and you can get a free 14-day trial of lead pages when you click on the link in the description box below. To ensure that you use lead pages to its fullest extent, make sure to watch my videos on how to use lead pages to create a landing page and on how to build a landing page in lead pages to make more sales. You can find the links to all of these tutorials I mentioned in the description box below. Now you know what a landing page is, what a landing page does, and the difference between a landing page and a website. As promised, to get exclusive access to a limited time 50% off offer on my Email Explosion course, which will help you get your first 1,000 email subscribers fast in less than 15 minutes per day, just click on the link in the description box below. So what will you be creating a landing page for? I'd love to hear your answer and start a conversation in the comments below. And remember to click on the link in the description box below to get your 50% off offer on Email Explosion. If you're new around here, hi, I'm Marina Latai from Yes to Tech, and I'd love for you to join the family. You can do so by hitting the subscribe button, and if you're already subscribed and want to be notified every Tuesday and Thursday at 9:45 a.m. Eastern, just click on the bell after you subscribe and you'll be notified every single time I post. I hope you're having a wonderful day wherever you are, and I'll see you in my next video.